And up next, if homework has your kid pulling out their hair, well, we have a unique way to get them some help.
And if you'd like to see more Morning Blend, welcome back to the Morning Blend. Well, some kids need a little extra help when it comes to school, but scheduling time and traveling to a tutor can add to an already hectic schedule.
Mm-hmm. And our next guest came up with a solution. Bring the tutor to your home. So joining us now is Roddy Grattan with Tutor Doctor. Welcome to the Morning Blend.
Thank you very much for having me.
Great to have you.
Yeah, it's such a fun topic. You know, I don't know a lot about this, so I'm very interested to learn about the Tutor Doctor and how it's different than kind of some of those brick and mortar places that you can go to as learning centers.
Well, we are a franchise. We're a multinational franchise, and we have offices in over 6 different countries. And we really focus on affordable, one-on-one, personalized tutoring in the comforts of your own home. I think that, you know, in today's world, with busy schedules, especially with parents, we're juggling our work schedules, our home schedules, our kids' schedules, and to drive them around, you know, and sit and wait for tutoring can be cumbersome. And a lot of parents also want to be home cooking dinner with an ear on what is going on with the tutor. And so by the tutor coming to your home, they're able to accomplish that for the parents, but also for the student, you're putting the child in an environment they're comfortable in. And when they're comfortable, you're alleviating that intimidation and that fear of failure, and they become more confident and eager to learn. So that's the one real nice thing about coming to the home.
And there's so much joy as a parent to get from having a child who wants to learn, who's eager and feels good about it. And in reading your information, I think this is really interesting and important to note. There's one reason why you feel if a student has fallen behind, it's because of what?
It's because they lacked something in their foundation.
You know, it's a building process, isn't it?
Everything in learning is based upon precept on top of precept. And if you miss something in your foundation, you can't necessarily keep building on top of it. Things start to fall through. So our tutors, everything is personalized. Our tutors do contact the student's teachers. And, you know, we really feel that when the tutor, the student, the teacher, and the parents are working together, you have a recipe for success. So with that relationship with the teacher, the tutor then is going to personalize the tutoring session and keep the student up to date in class, but go back and fill in those missing gaps so that, you know, the foundation can be built upon it. So, you know, every child learns differently, and that's another thing that we do. We are not going to send you just any tutor. We go in, we do a free consultation and assessment, and we're coming in and we want to know what the need of the specific the subject is, but we're really there to kind of get to know the student, their needs, their personalities, their learning styles, their hobbies, because then we're going to go back to our office and we're going to go through our tutor roster and we're going to match the tutor to the subject, but someone also that that child's going to connect with. And, you know, when you have that rapport built too, you know, it's amazing how fast learning can take place.
Well, I think that's a great point that you're really matching the tutor based on subject, but also personality. So where do the tutors come from? Are these people who've been teachers, or what is their background?
You know, we are really fortunate because of our position in the industry. We network with many different hiring sites. Plus, we're very involved with the community and the schools, so I get a ton of referrals. I have such an incredible tutor base. I feel very, very lucky. I have, I would say 99% of my tutors are teachers, with over 75% of them having their master's degrees. You know, they, you know, our tutors are not just tutors. They're there to assess, they're there to mentor, and most of all, they're there to build confidence. Because you don't have to be the best student, but if you believe in yourself and you have confidence in yourself, you can do anything you put your mind to.
It's fascinating. I was reading an article in the Business Journal about you, and you don't just tutor students. We keep talking about students and kids. But you also tutor adults. I was reading about how you were helping an elderly person learned Skype so that that person could communicate with their grandchildren. Then you even had someone who was interested in Photoshop, so you tutored in Photoshop. Someone who wanted to learn to speak Italian before the family went to Italy for a vacation. And I was reading that if someone says, hey, I need a tutor in this, if you don't have it, you'll say, give me a week.
I mean, really, it's kind of funny that everybody thinks of tutoring as just pre-K through 12. And they don't think of themselves as the fact that, you know, maybe you want to go abroad and you want to learn French. Or, you know, you're laid off or you have to go back to work or you've gone through a divorce and you may not have those computer skills. I tutor parents that have gone back to school and want to get a different degree. And I know if I had to go back to school right now, I'd probably need a tutor myself. Things have changed. But, yeah, it's, you know, just anything you can think of that you'd want a tutor for, if I don't have one, I can find one. Mm-hmm. So it is, I don't think that people think that, you know, especially with the elderly. You know, I was talking to a woman the other day that for the life of her could not figure out how to work her smartphone.
Yeah.
You know, and my girlfriend's like, well, I have a tutor for that. You know, my friend can find a tutor for that. So it is funny, you know, on how, you know, technology's changed.
Absolutely.
I think the number one question that people at home are saying, okay, this sounds wonderful. I could find a reason for myself to need a tutor, but is it going to be overly expensive? You know, how does it work in terms of setting someone up to come over?
I have heard that. I overhear people in the back, you know, past going, oh, they have to be really expensive, they come to you. We are actually really affordable. Our rates are between $39 to $49 an hour.
Wow.
So if you think about that, you're getting a tutor coming to you, using their gas to come to you, working around your schedule. You're getting a free consultation and free assessment, a whole lot of free advice. And then you're getting a personalized one-on-one tutor that is going to actually focus on the need that you need and not just some random curriculum.
Mm-hmm. It's fantastic. Right now, you actually have a special offer, which is a great way for someone to get started. Because if you mention the Morning Blend and saying, Roddy here today on the show, you can get a free hour with a 24-hour package from the Tutor Doctor, or two free hours with a package that includes 48 hours or more. Be sure to mention the Morning Blend when you call, and the Tutor Doctor can be reached at 262-326-5014, or you can check them out online at tutordoctorlakecountry.com. So nice.
Great stuff, Roddy.
Thanks for being here. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. And still